For this episode of Dashboard Tours, I wanted to tackle the crown jewel of all inner city ghettos, Camden, New Jersey, the flagship ghetto of all ghettos. There are very few places in the United States that have a reputation of inner city blight, crime, and poverty than Camden does. So I went there on a Wednesday in March at about noon. It's likely that you've heard of Camden before. It's America's ugliest face, a place with sky-high crime, abandoned businesses, and some of the worst poverty in the nation. Much of the area we'll see is full of neighborhoods that are boarded up and filled with squatters, drug dealers, and all sorts of risky behavior. You can only imagine what goes on here at night. And the dreary skies and the light rain made the ghetto feel even more ominous. On this route, I drive down the main drag in Camden and then venture off into various neighborhoods. Here's the exact route I took. As you'll see, this place has been completely neglected, burned out, abandoned, and left to survive on its own. To me, it appeared the only people who can live here are hardened individuals who can stand to live in such a forlorn corner of New Jersey. The fact that a place like this even exists in this country is a testament to just how out of touch with reality our nation has become. Here's the rest of Camden, New Jersey, the absolute worst place you could ever live in the United States.
town.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto Pine Street.
Careful.
Hey guys, so if anything I just talked about upset you or made you sad or mad, well then do something about it. Call your local leaders and demand change. Chip in and help those in need. Make your community better, because communities don't get better without hard work and determination. America's a great place. It just needs some more love and pride.
This is Sage, Nick's manager. This has been a Corner House Entertainment production.